Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Batman Arkham Knight. For a while now, but I guess it doesn't really matter how long. I'm gonna be sticking to the main mission. Why? Because for a few reasons. One, I'm getting a request, okay? For Mortal Kombat, I will play the campaign at some point for you guys. But before that, I kind of feel like doing Deadpool. Why? Because it was a request and it's actually I actually thought of it as a really fun game. So there's that. And then the other thing is with the games I'm really looking forward to, like Gears of War Ultimate Edition, I'm really gonna wanna play that. I'll record that, but that game I'm really looking forward to. Why? Because I really enjoyed it. If you guys have seen my CS:GO videos, I played with Stinky Milo pretty often when I upload that. So yeah, I mean, I'm gonna be playing with him the Gears of War Ultimate Edition, and I'm really looking forward to that because we've beaten that game on its hardest difficulty within 5 hours before. I'm not saying I wanna like speedrun it or anything, but that game was really fun. Okay? And with the remake, they're actually like remaking it. Like, they're sticking to the story, but they're like remaking cutscenes, and from what has been released, it looks freaking awesome. And I'm really looking forward to that. So, yeah, I'm gonna be playing Deadpool first after this, and then I'll see what I can do about Mortal Kombat. So, anyways, let's get back to the if I'm not talking for a while, it's because I have a feeling that they're gonna be doing some talking, and I don't wanna get in the way of that.
Identity confirmed.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but Oh, one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of Jokers to yourself.
Don't do it. They're not stable.
Oh, they're not stable? Maybe you want to take a look in the mirror sometime.
Alfred,
that
I need to get to the movie
bitch.
Studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile.
Sorry for
may be in serious danger.
Alright then, I guess we should get out of here and head on over there.
Butcher that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin Bats. I had the idea first.
He actually kind of succeeded. If you guys know who Red Hood is, it's Jason Todd. I'm thinking like the second Robin. So yeah. See, that's the guy that I thought, I'm pretty sure, is the Arkham Knight. Because he hasn't come out on this. It's just Dick Grayson and the other guy, I forget his name. But yeah. Fly! Fly away! Oh yeah, guys, if I'm uploading less often, I apologize. But school, like I said in the, well, like I titled in the Rocket League video, I'm gonna be busy because school started. So, like, I'll do my best. If I can, I will. Okay, I will. Trust me. Believe in me. But yeah, I'm gonna be a little busier. I'll still do my best, but I got you guys. Hell. He didn't want to hit me. How nice. But I really want to hit. Oh shit, dude. Do you have a gun? That's cheating. That is cheating. Oh. 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 That guy has a knife. That guy too. We'll be quick. Okay. So maybe coming right after him was a bad idea. I should probably go into detective mode and check this out. There's people carrying shit. I should go higher. Or at least away from these fuckers. The fuck you want, boy? Hiya! Get back! Oh, never mind. Oh! Wreck, wreck, wreck! Fucker! Ah! Haha, I knocked one into the other one! And your head hit the pole. Are you fucking kidding me? I need to take out the guys holding shit? Come on. Just get knocked out already, man. Getting tired of your shit. Let's just go ahead and boop. Alright, let's go in the door.
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice.
Holy shit, did you guys see the statue on the right? And the left, holy shit. The jokes for days! Okay, so voice synthesizer. Mimics enemy vocal commands, bypasses security system. Check the shit.
Been a while.
Look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Matt Rain? It's been a while. We'll just do like 6 days. How's it going, Catherine? It's been a...
Man, okay. Am I close? What else can I say? Everyone is gay. Ha ha. Come on. Yeah, man.
Voice calibration complete.
Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Holy shit, that was me hallucinating. I mean, that's sick either way, but shit.
Open!
Oh, Harley Quinn, thanks for saying that.
This ain't good. What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat face.
Boobies. Kidding.
I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance.
See, they couldn't make the freaking Suicide Squad Harley Quinn look like that. Come on, man. Oh, sup, dude.
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate.
I can't walk past him.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time.
Go check the grate over there.
When I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her.
I forgot. What am I supposed to do? Alright. Let's see about... Okay. Oh, he's under there. A little more under. Do I have to deal with those guys?
For months. 4 new jokers. 3. Something's wrong with the old guy. It didn't take.
Hiya. I don't have to take care of these guys, do I? Oh, shit. That was close.
Come on, guys.
Can I silent take down this fucker too?
She ain't really got the hang of it yet.
Fuck.
Take more than smoke. Stop us.
Wanna bet? Oh man, that is really high.
Well, that didn't take long. Next one of you idiots to go down gets to be Big Al's new punch bag.
Sorry, just looking out for some random shit. Okay. Where's the guy with the freaking turret? Oh, he's in here. Oh, he's right there. And up. Yeah. Nope, you ain't see shit. Ha ha! Boing. Boing. Oh, what the, who is seeing me right now? Oh, you mother... Meow! Wrecked. Alright. Back. Okay, they're separated. I might as well. Who you looking at, man? And wrecked. Alright. Back to the line. Okay. Come on, let me target that fucker over there. Yeah. Go! No! Haha! You didn't see your shit, fuck boy. Okay, that should be almost everyone. Can I take you?
Listen, you dumbasses! Mr. Chamberlain!
Oh!
I haven't read it yet because thinking of him hurts.
Haha! I am a badass.
To clear out the thugs guarding the elevator.
He's gonna kill us, like he killed Joker.
By withholding medicine?
By what?
That's not what I meant.
His motherfuckers. Oh man. See, I want to take down these guys, but then they have the freaking shitty ass. Oh wait.
The men will suspect something if I use it again too soon.
What the f- Dude, I don't know what I'm doing. Let's see. What are you? Oh no. This is what I want. Oh no, not that.
Nothing here.
Hey, Joker was down there, huh? And Puya!
You think you're so tough?
Puya!
And
Kapuya! Alright. I'm just kidding, I don't wanna go. Cancel!
Are you doing this? We just want a Mr. J.
Mr. J's right here.
But mostly we
Come
just
on.
Want Mr. J.
No big deal. No big deal. Oh, that is bad. That is really bad.
It came from over there.
Well, it's a good thing I have a lot of health.
Obviously not good for them, but it's nice to see loyalty all the same.
He's gonna get us! I know it!
I see him! He's over here!
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley.
Alright, so I guess that was these guys. Let me climb down. Why are you guys facing those ways? Oh, wow, okay, now you want to go down, alright. This guy, dude, this guy. See, and they're facing these weird directions, and... bunch of bullcrap. Just wreck already. Thank you. There we go, finally, god damn! Alright. Open, just me! Is it just me, or is this a long-ass elevator? Oh, hey there. Hey, this is from, Arkham Asylum.
You, me, and a ward full of psychotic killers? You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash! You killed me! I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me! Watch me choke on my last laugh! And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift? But now I'm on the inside. Ooh, we both know the truth. Yet you've killed before, and tonight, I'll make you do it again!
Okay, if you guys haven't seen anything about, Arkham City, where this guy, where Joker dies, Batman had half of the, antidote remaining in, vial, and Joker stabbed Batman, and that's why he dropped it. So, yeah. Knock, knock, motherfucker. You're about to get shell shacked. Rick.
How much more can you take, old man?
Let me speak to her.
Alright. Come on, don't beat up on the old guy. Ooh, buttons. This is another one of those voice things. Hiya!
Identity confirmed.
Open! Let me select something else. Meh. Alright. Whoa, 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 whoa! Friendly! Come on, guys! I'm here to join the party! Fuck you! Who threw that? Oh. Haha! Come on, Reuben! Oh, man! Haha! Man! It's not fair. Yeah! Rick. Alright. He took out the big guy! He took yeah! I thought I got both of them, man. Jill. Friendly. Friendly.
I'll smash your face.
Wow. You, sir, are an asshole.
Take him out.
Get the hell over there.
Get ready. This is gonna.
Oh, man. Aha. Oh! Okay, I could have dodged that. But. Or not! Alright. Oh, I wanted to see what was gonna happen! Get wrecked, kid! Let go of me, you fucker! Hiya! Wrecked. Squats. Wrecked.
He's all yours.
Wrecked.
You think I'm scared of you, Robin?
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us? How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess she's smarter than you think.
Not likely.
That face, though.
Let's check the Batcomputer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right?
It's never easy. I'm Batman. 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 Is there a door, or do I actually have to go up the elevator? Nope. Hey there.
Do you think you'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Haha. Funny.
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
Is Henry the old guy? damn, they're relying on him. She and her love are no longer together, or something about forever. Shut up. I'm busy, bitch. Which one's closer? That one. Running. My cape is dirty. There's a wall in the way. Alright.
Do you know what it's like to wake up day after day and know you'll never see his beautiful face again? Why would you? Let me tell you, it's been emotional.
Come on, all of these things are locked.
Well, now I have three new jokers.
Locked.
I ain't going anywhere near Belle. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Harley do?
Nothing.
Ho ho, knock knock, motherfucker.
I'll stick this knife through your head. This won't take long. Thanks.
Sit down, fuck boys. Hey-ya.
Let's go.
Get up there. You think you're cool because you picked up a knife, kid? Oh, you're still up. Let me hit him. Oh. Haha! Continue! Yes. Yes, please. Let me check something real quick. 63% done with the campaign. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, man.
Yeah, you better run! No way you get past me.
I'll do whatever the fuck I want. And what I want to do is not get right there.
I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join in?
You'll know when you see it.
Damn. Vantage points. Alright.
Come on out, Bat.
Can I, like, glide? Oh! The wreckage! Oh, man.
Sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Damn. He doesn't want to give him any credit. Horror movies. Oh no. So scary.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats.
Anything happens to her, Harley will kill you.
Yeah. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you, and
you.
Well, maybe not you. Definitely you.
Damn. Oh.
Oops. Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you chump, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves! So
what the fuck is wrong with you, woman?
And make him show you how much he wants me!
What the fuck?
You heard the lady. Let's go. Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
Wow.
Are you dumbasses done yet?
She's all locked up, safe and sound.
Oh, wait, wrong thing. Ha ha! What the f-
So I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an order, you do it!
Of course.
Up high. Now. I say when you strike.
Got it.
I didn't say shit.
She just shot down. Like it don't even matter. Like it was funny.
Joking at us all the time.
And how about you?
Think I got used to people not for no reason anymore.
Fuck boy. There you go. Yeah.
He's yours, Robin.
Batman? Batman, is that you?
These idiots want to break us apart.
Oh, sharing.
I tried to explain all the painful things you're gonna do to them, but... Well,
he's all yours.
Oh, is your gun jammed? Oh, no, 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 no. Aha! You don't know where I am, huh? Ha ha!
He's gone!
Can I use it on this guy?
Drop
a tech!
Oh,
he moved. Yas! Oh ho! You didn't find me. Just saying. What are you doing, man? Oh, I missed.
I'm out of ammo.
What do you mean you're out of ammo?
I'm out of ammo.
How are you out of ammo, though? Man, come on.
There he is.
No, I'm not.
You actually fit in a bird.
Fucking liars. Saying I'm right here. I'm not anywhere. I'm Batman. I'm everywhere and nowhere at the same time. I'm a badass. Oh no, that ain't good.
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out.
Where am I?
Find Batman and kill him.
You wish you could.
Hear that, bat freak? We're coming to get you.
You're not gonna get shit. How do I get ammo for this thing? Oh.
Whose side is she on?
Wait. What?
Bullets too quick. I'm beating him to death.
This thing's retarded.
That
Positive mental attitude, my friend. One of the principles of success.
One of the what?
We can take the minigunner out faster if we work together.
Now, Robin.
Dude, I'm slick as fuck.
Oh, bad. You try and act like you don't care, but then you go into a sweet feeding, choking, and torturing.
Wreck.
Just to rescue me.
She's worse than this.
Oh, bad. You're being cruel. You're scary. You're hurting them.
Fuck boy, what you gonna do? Who?
I probably should have been more supportive. It was a great rescue. Really? Except, you know.
Wait. Pause time. Wrecked.
And most of you are headed to intensive care.
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss
Bell. Time to go get Miss Bell.
Aside from that, perfect. Top marks to anyone who manages to get away.
You? You're not getting away. Come on, Robin. Break the walls down! Oh! Holy shit, woman. Ha ha! Rick.
I think she clawed half my face off.
What the fuck?
Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
Let me look at your face. She got your left cheek. Your right, my left. Yes, just inspecting the body. Alright, where are you taking her? She did nothing wrong. Where am I going? Where am I going? That way? Let's go this way. Oh, crouch. What the hell is this? Uh-huh. Oh, I have no idea what that's all about. Where the hell am I going? Who are you? Oh, God. Wow. Guys, where the hell am I? Lead the way! No, you lead the way, man. Am I supposed to go this way? Oh yeah, door. Ha ha! Let's see, let's try to get a save point. Run faster! Hey there!
I'll take her back to the cells.
Let's see what these guys have to say.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner! Always complaining.
You see that? Jason Todd. Without that loser. He brings it up now, so I'm pretty sure he does have something to do with this story. But anyways, alright guys, just remember what I said at the beginning of this video. Besides that, leave a like if you enjoyed. Comment your thoughts. I read them, man. Come on. I read them. And subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.